Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. I am Rufal, playing this game for you. Woo! We return to the cave on the 12th of April. Hope you actually walk away from it this time. I tell you what, I'll settle for just not dying in a stupid fashion like I've been doing. Well, I totally could have gotten away from that ghost. It cheated. Oh, wait. Was that the day before yesterday? Day where it was yesterday I died to a shopkeeper. I don't know, one of them. There's a lot of both going on. No matter. Not so fast, we make our future. Come, Mr. Ketchup, let us forge it. What do I got here? Free money to start. Take this pot along. Ooh. Right. Dang, up there's just gonna need a rope. I suppose I could have gotten up there with some kind of shenanigans and tailing the bat, but I didn't manage a setup for that. Hello, darling. You are easily rescued, and so you shall be. Hold on to that for me. Take this along. Now I just need to find a key. I don't suppose you sell one. I have reason to go through your shop. Let's see here. Gotta be careful about those climbing gloves. Wasn't as clean as I'd hoped for, but it did the trick. Hey there, you! Ah, you do have a key! Come on, I just knew it would be over here. Always in those terrible spots. Let's see here. Let's do that. Don't worry about robbing you later. First, I need to find some bombs. Alright, it's safe for you to go down the hole. Thanks, parachute. Not what I wanted to do. Well, I'll definitely have more ropes than I'll know what to do with. Can't get back up there to rob that guy. The real question is, can I actually reach the loot? I suppose I can drop in, but that's gonna need two bombs and a good amount of luck to get rid of him. I don't think it's gonna be worth the effort. Being left with just one bomb is always a dicey prospect. Hello, sir! Aha! hats! Hey, you! Come on! Take that! A little closer. What's over this way? More spiders. What else would there be? Take that. And you. Eat lead. Let's see here. Not foreseeing a really good way of coping with that guy. Like that! The means presented itself. I got some bad news, darling. I'm not going after you unless I find an altar. Which is not something that's gonna happen. Take that, punks! I think this is a case where we just run for it. Bye! A lot of them tactical retreats going around. Or maybe it's cowardice, you know. What's up, Pooch? Hey, puppy. You stay there, I'll be back for you. Just need to clear the way a little. Maybe a waddle. Right. Hooray, the doggy is safe. Now. Mr. Ketchup be safe. Oh, no, of course not. Not seeing a lot of reason to, risk this guy's wrath any more than I have to, though. Nice try, game. Bye. Oh, we've made it to the jungle quite quickly. Probably largely due to a lack of munitions and an unwillingness to fight things. But you know what? We made it. That's the important part. Let's see here. Alrighty. I have found the Gravity Express. You can't find me a black market. A nice assortment of gems. repair a damsel and see her imminent demise. My brand! What else we got around here? That was almost an awesome shot. That vault. Dead have come to mock us. But can they point us out some bombs? Not likely. Run off, dog! Oh. Okay, maybe the dead can find us some bombs. They find us some bombs I can use. Possibly. Let's see what we got here. Oh good, it is bombs. More bombs in potential over there. Here, puppy. Here, boy. Oh boy! Hooray! Well, the market is located. Good. Hello, Ash. Take the compass. Thank you. All right. I found the black market. Thank you for the reminder. Now can I loot the place? That is one dead dog. Hey you! Come out this way! Oh! Never mind! I'll see you dead, one way or another. And your friends, too. Come on, Tiki, get him! Yay! Oh! Nuts. I wanted to stand lower so as to lure him out of the shop so I could then get him out of my hair, but, yeah, that didn't play out so well. Oh well. We got out of the cave. We got out of the mines, at least. Actually made it to the black market. Almost at its last possible moment. Actually, it was at the last possible moment. Maybe? Whatever. Next time, we hope to do better. We'll see you then. Later.